Hi folks, today I am going to show you how to catch a lot of mice with, well, it's a pretty simple system. It's cold now, it's winter time, so I got my bucket about a third full of water, and can't really hear it here. Listen, you can hear the salt. Hear that? There's salt in there. What do I put salt in? So the water doesn't freeze. So if I catch my mice in here, I want them to swim. I want them to have liquid to swim in and not be able to escape the bucket. So I'm getting a good amount of salt in the water, and then that brings its freeze point quite a bit lower. I can't use antifreeze because I have my own pets and cats and whatever might, whatever else might wander through here that I don't want to end up in the bucket. If they drink a little salt water, it's not gonna hurt them. Antifreeze will kill them. So now that it's good and mixed up, it's still a little bit of salt. I put quite a bit of salt in there, so it's gonna be good and salty and stay liquid. So now I put it in here, in this area right here, where the mice think it's nice and safe and secure. And I put this guy there. It's a ramp. Hold on a second. That's better. Okay, I turned the light on for you. And then, here it is. It's called Walk the Plank. So this clips, you can see the design, it clips on the edge of the bucket. I'm putting it on the bucket. So these little guys are gonna walk up here. And then when they go to the peanut butter, down it goes. And then it resets for the next one. And all I did was I took a stick with some peanut butter, smeared it on there, and I will show you the results tomorrow. Well, let's check this out. Oh, it looks like I've got some customers. Yep, we got a few of them. There you go, there's a trap that works. I'll show you a little clip of how it actually works in the, you'll see it in action.